Unfortunately, in this industry, we have a number of accidents every year due to poor rigging or not knowing the full amount you're subjecting your rigging gear to. Overloading does occur. And anytime you have an overloading situation, you're really opening up yourselves to an accident. And you know, in rigging, you either have near misses or catastrophic injuries. And you know, unfortunately, a catastrophic injury could be considered, you know, a fatality or a serious debilitating injury that's life-altering. So anything that you can do to prevent that from happening, you know, is definitely what you're gonna wanna look for.
Do you know what you're lifting? I mean, sure, you know what it is, but you really know the load. Are you sure about how much it weighs? Are you sure it is rigged correctly and you aren't overloading any of your sling legs? Are you absolutely sure no one made a careless mistake and left the thing bolted to the ground? There is a lot to consider when lifting a load, not to mention that a lot of people need to perform their job correctly to make sure that the load, and more importantly, workers, are safe. So, how can this streamline your lifting operations, reduce downtime, and get the job done faster and safer? Let's find out.
Hi, I'm Denny Davis with the Crosby Group. Been in the lifting and rigging industry almost 20 years. So today we've got a couple of products that we're gonna demonstrate. Right here I've got our 6.5-ton Radiolink Plus load cell. So load cells are used in many applications. They can be used in the lifting and rigging industry to be incorporated directly into your slings. So it will actually give you the exact amount of tension or force that's in those slings and in that rigging hardware. It's important to understand what you're lifting, and we have a tagline, know the load with Straightpoint. So, you know, accidents do happen, and many times it's when people are overloading their slings and rigging gear, but they're not aware of it. So it's dependent on how they're lifting it. So when you incorporate angles into the equation, you're actually adding more tension and force into those slings and hardware. So by using load cells in your slings, and it will give you the exact amount of weight or force or tension that those slings are experiencing. The Radiolink Plus is actually our most popular category of load cells. We make them from 1 ton all the way up to, you know, 500 ton and larger if need be. But this is our 6.5-ton model right here. And basically it's a device where you incorporate a shackle into the bottom and a shackle at the top and incorporate that directly into your rigging gear. So our BlueLink is also a dynamometer or load cell. It is Bluetooth only though. Our Radiolink Plus series are predominantly radio frequency. The BlueLink is a 6.5-ton load cell that can actually transmit through Bluetooth, where the user could download a free app and then view all of the same data on the app on their phone. Our BlueLink is accurate to 0.2% full capacity, whereas our Radiolink Plus is accurate at 0.1 full capacity. So with the Radiolink, you get a little bit better accuracy than with the BlueLink. Very similar applications they can be used in. You know, however, with the radio frequency model, we typically recommend that for heavy industrial applications or, you know, large construction projects, because the range with the Radiolink Plus is 1,000 meters, whereas the range on the BlueLink is only 100 meters. So a Bluetooth signal is gonna be significantly weaker and a little bit more susceptible to interruption. So really what it primarily is gonna address, it's gonna allow you to lift a lot safer and have that confidence that you know the weight of that load that you're subjecting your rigging gear to. You would be able to connect this directly into your rigging gear with the use of shackles, a shackle on the top, a shackle on the bottom. So when you're using this product, you also need to use the required pin diameter of a shackle, or it could throw the accuracy off. So that's very important, is to make sure that you're using the specified shackles and pin diameter, which you can find in the Crosby catalog or online or our Straightpoint specific catalog. So we have 6.5-ton load cells here. We're using 6.5-ton Crosby shackles. We've got our Radiolink Plus load cells incorporated into our rigging gear right now. We've got a approximately 3,100 pound object here that we're gonna be lifting. Now I wanna measure the exact tension or force that's in my sling legs. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna tear out, I'm gonna hit the tear button or zero out feature, which is listed down here on the bottom. And that's gonna zero out all of this gear here. So now I'm gonna really be able to understand exactly what weight I'm lifting. Again, this is approximately 3,100 pounds. We've got our center of gravity in the middle. So the equal vertical share on each side is going to be approximately 1,550 pounds if the slings were straight vertical. But we've got what we call a rigging triangle here. So we actually have to apply a multiplier to understand the true force or tension on these sling legs. And we've got better than a 60 degree angle here. But at a 60 degree angle, the multiplier is 1.2 approximately. So you would actually multiply each side by 1.2, and that will give you the exact tension or force that's in that load. And by incorporating the straight point load cells, it really does the math for you and it allows you to lift a lot more knowledgeably. It'll give you that exact figure within a 0.1% accuracy on the handheld reader. So as we go to lift this beam, now we can start seeing the value, the weight that this is picking up. So right now, we have two of our Radiolink Plus load cells incorporated in the sling legs. And so each Radiolink is picking up the tension or force in that sling leg. And on the left side, I'm picking up about 1,700 pounds. And on the right side, it's, you know, 1,660-ish. And there's a little bit of fluctuation. So this load is moving a little bit. Even though it's only moving slightly, that's what we call dynamic loading. So any movement in that load is going to show up and increase the tension or force in the sling legs and in the rigging hardware. And that's really, again, where you can utilize the straight point load cells to really just be more knowledgeable about what you're lifting and that you can truly understand what tension you have in your sling legs. This is in pounds. You can actually toggle between other values, kilograms, kilonewtons, tons or pounds. But that's what we got going on here. On the left side is our left Radiolink and on the right side is our right Radiolink. And it's picked up by the serial number. We can actually pick up four of our load cells at one time. And you can have a split screen and monitor four at one time, or you can just monitor one at a time if you prefer. And again, this is transmitting on a 2.4 gigahertz radio frequency signal, and it's reliant on relative line of sight, but it will transmit approximately 1,000 meters or 3,280 feet. Of course, like anything, there's many options out there, but really what separates our straight point radio links from the competition is the design. It's, again, it's a high quality aerospace grade aluminum. It has a 0.1% accuracy full scale based on the capacity of that load cell. And it's also IP67 rated, which we like to point out. IP67 is a rating system to determine how well a product keeps solids and liquids out. 6 is the highest rating for solids. 7 is the highest rating for a product before it is considered a submersible underwater product. So it keeps out dirt, debris, and liquid, rain, water, etc. extremely well. As more and more demand is out there to become safer and to be working safer, there's really become a much higher need and demand to have load cells out there. So we supply many companies from aerospace, steel, heavy manufacturing, large construction companies. Anybody in those channels is and could be using load cells. So with straight point, we like to say, you know the load. And unfortunately, we know overloading happens in our industry. And when that happens, we have serious accidents or fatalities. By using a straight point load cell, you can prevent that from happening.
Combining new technology with standard but often overlooked tools, the Radiolink and the BlueLink will help you make safer and more efficient lifts. With these cutting-edge products, you can know the load like never before. If you're interested in learning more about these game-changing solutions, contact Mazzella's Lifting and Rigging Department today. Links below. If you found this video useful, informative, entertaining, or you just feel like being friendly, then hit that like button so we can get this information out to everyone who needs it. Subscribe and hit the bell so you never miss a video. If you have a question, drop it in the comments so we can get you an answer. Remember, safe rigging is smart rigging. My name is Ben, and stay safe out there.